Welcome to my channel, guys. Welcome to another video. This morning I'm showing you how I'm scaling the fish with a fork. I scaled some already, and I'm scaling the rest. So I'm using the fork to remove the scale. It's more easier than the knife. So I know how to use a fork. I buy fish one time and it was so difficult to scale. And I said, oh, I'm gonna scale. The fish. And then I resort to the fork. And I realized that the fork removed the scales fast and quick. I'm washing it off to see that it's smooth from the scale. Skimming them off. There you go. We'll scale the fish like this. So this is a fork. You know, it's Easter coming up, and they said Easter is Lent, we're in Lent, I guess. I never understand what is Lent until I'm holding up. See? Never understand Lent until I'm holding up. I always wonder, what is Lent? What's giving up for Lent? What will be giving up for Lent? I guess what I will be giving up for Lent. Miserableness. I'm giving up miserableness for it. Because I'm miserable and things are not right. So this one, it's big. Whose fish is this? Mine or yours?
Mine.
So you can scale your fish too using the fork. Remove the scales quick. So when I wash the scale, and I wash it off, I realize the scales are gone.
Mm.
That's cute. So I'm going to be gutting them. I'm just showing you how I skin the fish with the fork for Easter. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share. Share with everyone. Find these fishes. Yes, from the sink, from the sea, to the store, from the sea, to the kitchen sink, to the frying pot. Right? From the sea, to the kitchen sink, to the frying pot. Then to the frying pan. Yeah, the last stop is going to be in the belly. And also to here, the carrot, the pepper, and the onions. This is all about the fish. All about the fish. And the vinegar. And here is a little part of it. Now, I'm going to be adding some vinegar into it. This is what I'm going to put on top of the fish. Here comes the vinegar. This is the vinegar. Here it is on the stove. I am going to be scalding. Yeah, I think so.
We are.
It's a festival, frying in the pot. It's over here. Put the pepper over here. For the fish. And that's all we have it today. Happy Easter. What's going on? Hey, let's go. Let's walk.